October 2nd, Gandhi Jayanti, the birth anniversary of Mahatma Gandhi. Gandhi's birthday is celebrated as the National Day of Non-Violence because of his struggle for Indian's independence. Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose gave him the name Father of the Nation, and also sometimes we call him Bapuji.
Gandhi Jayanti is celebrated to remember Gandhi's principle of peace and non-violence, and to educate and impress the present generation the contribution made by Gandhiji to make India an independent country. He have gone through a long struggle so that the people of India can breathe in an independent nation. In his honor, the UN General Assembly have announced this day as the International Day of Non-Violence on 15th June 2007. Every year, Gandhi Jayanti is feasted at Rajghat, Delhi, and our Prime Minister along with the President of India gather here to pay the tribute by offering flower to his samadhi. Also, his favorite song Raghupati Raghava Rajaram is sang for him. All the schools, college, private offices and government organization remains closed on this national holiday. Gandhiji spent a major part of his life to get freedom for our country. He joined Gopalakrishna Gokhale, who was already struggling for India's independence. During this struggle, Gandhiji had to go jail several times. He has led to many important movements such as the Quit India movement, civil disobedience movement and non-cooperation movement. Also, he started Dandi March or Salt Satyagraha in 1930 and worked for 400 kilometers. Quit India was a call to Britishers to leave India and go. Mahatma Gandhi was assassinated on 13 January 1948 at the age 78. His assassin was Nadu Ram Vinayak Godse, a Hindu nationalist.